morning to everyone. Our product name is paper preparation with waste cloth. Our product is solving the problem is the process of recycling, protects the environment, new paper reduces the number of cutting trees, and it conserves natural resources. Every ton recycled paper saves 17 plus trees related to pulping energy. This is an advantage of our product. Deforestation will be reduced. It saves trees, environment, CO2 emission, land pollution, water pollution, and air pollution. It is a recycled product, and also it is used in the offices for writing notes. Paper preparation with textile fibers. First, we take the textile fibers as a product of raw materials. Then, sorting, opening, decontaminating, cleaning, and accurate grinding the waste textile fibers. The method is going with the process of recycling with waste textile fibers, and it provides new raw materials for pulping and paper making. It is a simple process. Marketing of our product. This product is not available in our area. It saves the environment and uses for the customers. Our product will reach the market. Price is less than to compare with the normal paper. And the differences between recycled paper and our normal paper is recycled paper takes less time, less water consumption, less energy consumption, and it saves the environment. A machine is also estimates in our price only. Thank you for giving this opportunity. Special thanks to Ankuram team, tsms.